Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today's lesson is Matthew chapter 9, 马太福音第九章第三十七。I mean, use one hand to count 37. Okay, so 三十 let's say this is 30. 三十七 three fingers 七 Okay, 三十七句话 And this is our homework from the last video. And we're going to start with our 成语 first.Wu an wan, wan is 10,000. Zhi wu zhu, zhu is lots of people, or everyone. Zhi wu zhu, zhu is focus. Mo wu mu, mu is eye. Okay? And this 成语 is described that attention focused by millions of people. 万众瞩目, okay? I made a sentence from 万众瞩目, a little crowded here, okay? Make sentence we call it 造句. 自傲造, 基于句, 造句. Zhi wu zhu, zhu is a lord.一二一十五数耶稣 is Jesus 四安三次次三次 is three times okay yes、this is a number three okay 三 and this is a word writing still is 三 okay I don't teach this and this together at the same time it will make you confused that's why this way you can remember easy okay 说说说 is said 吾而我不亦必客户爱快乐爱来我必快来 is I'm coming soon. 他啊他他 is he. 是是是 is 他是 is he is. 高傲高一昂扬高扬 is lamb. 喝温昏一安宴婚宴 is wedding. 知翁中中 is in. 得而得万众瞩目的。新阴星乐昂郎新郎 is bridegroom.主耶稣三次说我必快来他是羔羊婚宴中万众瞩目的新郎。Okay, let's study our sentence. 于于是是于是 is them. 他啊他他 is he. 得为对对 is two. It has another meaning, it's correct. Okay, but here is two. 摩安门客户图门徒 is disciples. 是我说说 is that.一奥要是欧收的而得要收的 is to be collected 植物安装积压价庄稼 is crops 得我多多 is more many or a lot 高温工日安人工人 is workers 是奥少少 is a little or a few 于是他对门徒说要收的庄稼多工人少 No license Okay we have a D 38One hand count 38, okay? This is a 30. 三十三十八 okay? 三十八句话 sentence we call 话 And we have a new 成语 okay? 应应应 is a response. 接接波不不西阿霞霞 is a free time. Okay? 应接不暇 A lot of two easy ones for you, okay? You find out what's the meaning, okay?Okay, guys, we're going to practice, right, our 成语应接不暇。Let's study our new sentence. 说所以以所以乐意你莫安门你们得昂当其忧求知无昂庄积压价得而得庄稼的知无主得阿打佛阿发打发高温工日安人工人知无出其余去出去是欧收特阿他得而得他的织物安装积压价庄稼所以你们当求庄稼的主发工人出去收他的庄稼
It's time to practice read our sentence 所以你们当求庄稼的庄稼的 如打发工人出去收他的庄稼
Okay, exciting time. Okay, we have a homework. Okay, homework called 家庭作业 Okay, download a translator if you are new. Translate each single word. Okay, only if I'm on the line, you can check them together as phrases so that we help you learn faster and easier. Watch an episode of Chinese TV series every day. I have one here. It's called 射雕英雄传 It's a very fun one.Of course, you can watch something else. That's fine too, if it helps you, okay? I hope you guys have fun with your homework. And if you find the value of my video, give me thumbs up. Remember to subscribe so you don't miss my new videos. Alright, I will see you next Friday.